Hello everyone, today I'm gonna teach you how to fix input lag in Apex Legends and least responsible with your monitor when you have 144Hz but it feels not smooth. So it's fix the thing that not smooth too. So the first thing, you go to your BIOS and find the Hyper-V. It's gonna be called Hyper-V or Hyper-Threading. You have to disable this thing. And when you disable this, you're gonna be disable this too, the inter-visualization text. Yeah, disable this too. And then when you disable this, you have to put the command in your CMD. One more thing, let's go to the window. When you're in the window, you have to go to this website and turn off all the Hyper-V. I'm gonna put this link at description. You can go to and find the command and what the thing you have to do. Yeah, like this command, you have to put in your CMD. So when you put in, you have to check from this control alternate delete and go check manager. And then go you to a CPU, performance CPU, and look in at this, that the Hyper-V is disabled. But mine is say no, but it's okay if you put your command. So that's it. I don't know why the thing that I do is fix the input lag and about smooth in the game. Maybe the game is not support the hyper-threading or multi-thread. All the game that we play is support about a single thread. So that's why Apex Legends is not smooth. Okay, thanks for watching. If you like this clip, please like and subscribe and share. And see you in the next clip. Goodbye, my friend.
Little.